everybody. Hello, everyone. My name is Icebridge, and welcome to the last vlog. Vlog episodes or whatever, you know what I mean. The little segments that are clipped up into one giant clip. Well, this is it for the series. We had the convention vlog, the way here vlogs, the vlog series going here, the vlog series beforehand, the vlogs of the convention, which is still editing an hour long vlog. Wow. It's also like the people talking, which I'm uploading them separate too, to have them just up there, you know, just to be there. So you got them, you got their vlogs going on. Now if you got their vlogs, we got this vlog, you got that vlog. But you know, we had it just like we wanted it, so yeah. And also we got that going on, right? And we have I'm back in this room. Tonight's gonna be done, so we're gonna do some stuff, talk and watch a movie. Head on more. Got a super girl tattoo. Like literally official. Like it actually like in the thing. It's a super girl. Like, well, when I look at it. So I'm looking backwards to y'all still. But it doesn't send a little dare. The dare to the fly. Yeah, Supergirl. Flying to CW. Dare to defy. You know that little dare to defy thing? Yeah, you know what it is. But like a Supergirl. That one lives on me. And stuff. And yeah. I got these little. Got these little rock candy Japanese bottles. You got these, and you got the legit one with the marble film and stuff. Then we got these. We tried these little pucky things, and all that, our costumes and stuff, got definitely put up back in our stuff. Gotta get them ready tomorrow. Gonna play some stuff, and gonna show y'all some. These cards, I'm gonna switch the camera around. I'm gonna cut this off, switch the camera around, and I'm gonna do it right here. So I'm gonna see you in the next vlog. Bye! We're just gonna be like right next up, so ain't gonna be much. Okay, so we got the vlog set. I got these cards here, so we're gonna do them. Now, we have. Now I have this one, which is my, I don't know if we can go to this or not. When I got my own car and stuff, we'll go to it, but right now, no. That's November, so. Now we got these. This is to promote the radio, I guess. Geek Tank Radio. So. At 101.9, the original is Memphis, okay. Mid-South Con 25. Gotta do some research into that. It's on March, so that'll be some time to look into. Then you have this, which has the Duke's Hazzard people in it, but it's got the original card and everything, too. What is this? Southfield Pop Culture at Comic-Con and Comic-Con, which is so cool. Little stuff, Deadpool on the back. January. I got another one where it's got Harley on it. I knew Harley too. Yeah. Same thing, it's just it. Yeah, same thing. You got this one, which we're excited to go to. Then we got another one coming up too, so this one is December. Yeah. I don't know who's all going, but yeah, so you don't I'll look up into that later. But yeah, we can find a Death Note over there, okay? So these, then there's an anime con coming up too, which then I got some posters, some CW posters, and that to go along with. they grabbed exactly the same thing I did. These good cups. So the Delta Fan Fest is over. And all that, so yeah. With all this coming up and everything, and if we go to any of the other ones, which we might go to one in October. I don't know what I'm doing for that yet, so yeah, but I'm gonna start vlogging my sword builds and the sword builds and like what the sword and ideas are for on mine and Josie's and Matthew's and Tyus's if he starts doing it. Costumes we're ordering, what they look like and stuff, and the extras like on this one we took boots and painted them to match the characters, so we have to buy $50 boots. Okay, we bought our costumes and stuff, and Asian shirts are smaller than ours, so what I've done is I took normal black shirt, normal black pants, and I just put them on and then added the coat and stuff because it worked better and I had pockets in it than I wanted, but that all turned out to be a little bust. Alright, so yeah. Yes, and then we got this, which is a little note. And which one thing sucks about these conventions. You become quietly broke afterwards. You have a Deadpool wallet. I don't like them. With the convention, which here you want to see. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna show you what the schedule was, okay? So guys, here's the Delta Fan Fest. Now, in the okay, so we registered here. Came up here, next and stuff. We need to do complete on this tomorrow. We're not going back tomorrow. Okay, you got concession, double a bag of chips, vendors and artists and stuff right there. The guest celebrities where we met the Superman dude. We got a video game room, which we didn't do much vlogging in. The restroom and the theater where you get to do their panels. Then you have a list which we did Saturdays. So now we did. I vlogged in this one. It was just me and Matthew vlogged in this one, and we left and get to see that one. Now this is tomorrow's, which we're not gonna do any of this tomorrow's. So yeah, we need to do the contest like we wanted to. But everything else. Get my laptop and then do some more editing, maybe some recording. So out of everything, I'm thinking about it, and it's just a little last vlog to do the talking and so you get a better experience than that. Just the little vlogs we did in Comic Con or the Fan Fest and stuff. So yeah, have fun and. I'm gonna do some more stuff later, more likely. I'll do one right before I go to bed, and then vlog when it's going back home, maybe. I don't know, we'll just see what happens. They'll be explaining later on, I promise, so. Have fun, and always be happy with what you do. I am not seeable right now, only because I'm in the car. I'm trying to talk to you. They planned on going to town. So I was like, yeah, I'll go to town, and I loved it. I'm bored and having fun. It's just so much fun. I still got the band on for everything. I'm just having fun. This way is going to be fun. We stayed this long. We're going to stay longer, and yeah. I'm having fun. I'm just so free spirited. So free spirited. So much fun. So much time. Just out of this world. It's just phenomenal. So I'll be sitting in the car. I'm about to play some music. I'm gonna jam out. They're gonna throw a shirt, and I'm gonna do my thing. And they're gonna do that thing. And we're gonna go good. Cause it's gonna be fun. And I'll be fun. It's gonna be fun. Yeah. So. Yeah, so this which I vlogging was so much fun. I loved the Comic Con, loved the vlogs and everything to do it. I don't vlog that much. I might just make a channel just for vlogging because it is so much fun. But yeah. Yeah. So I forget what I'm thinking. I'm just rambling now because most people ramble about 2 minutes. So I'm not gonna make this too long because we don't want a long video. 14 minutes is pretty long for a video. For vlogging and all that. My teeth are just glued to the camera later. Yeah. Look at that, man. Look at that. Okay, so I'm already getting too long. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next vlog clip. Bam! Okay, so hello. Oh, we just watched a movie. It's about 11 o'clock right now. Day's about over. Didn't do much after this today. But I've had fun today. Went down, got some chips. Came back, watched a movie, played some games. Had some fun. Matt's taking a shower. And we're in today. I don't know, I'm probably going to do something else. I don't know yet. Just having fun in the living room. Let's just go have a look. Come on. All together. Come on. Oh, yep, the superhero, like, that was fun.
We had the superhero birthday party today,
his 4-year-old
birthday party.
That was fun.
And we all dressed up. And that baby has had the best time talking about it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He, with all of ours, you know, that I made, was a past, the other day he came in there and he said, what am I, maybe? He had on my Wonder Woman thing. He had on Batman cape. And He-Man gloves, I think that's what he had on. Hulk gloves. He said, whatever. I said, a Wonder Hulk bat. And his face, that's hilarious.
Aw. With the box?
Oh, no, he had a ball with the box.
Oh, yeah.
Is
which?
Matthew and them, or do y'all like that
legend? It's just Matthew.
But
I've convinced my dad to watch it with me.
Yeah, I know your dad will watch it. I went to your house before. And y'all were watching it. Your dad will watch the Dragon Ball Z when I came in.
Well, yeah.
Dylan had, when he had an iPhone, a lot of the stuff would come through his phone. He would, you know, Snapchat picture of it, whatever. Well, I was going to do my photos one day looking for a recipe that I had. It's like page.
Okay, because I'd have like pages and stuff on my phone, and I'd send it to our group chat, and so he'd save the ones he liked.
Yeah, so it was like page of these girls, scantily dressed anime girls. I told Matt, I said, what is anime?
Before
we even did the first cosplay or anything, I said,
I enjoy the cosplay.
I said, what is anime? Is it animated porn? Is that what it is?
No.
Matt looked at the pictures, he said, well, I would say that would be looking kind of right there. And he said, they don't have any clothes on, do they?
Not all anime is like this.
I was like, oh my god, what is this?
There's only a select few that's like
this. Well, a lot of the ones we watch are actually action for comedies,
action stuff,
but like there is some that I don't even want, I can't even bear to watch. My dad, okay, I love that, not for what the anime is, just because me and my dad watched it together a lot.
I love One Piece and
they hate it. I just can't get into it. You and Ellen both.
I'm fine with it. Whatever he wants to. You know, within reason.
I don't really have
Dylan lives in his room.
We all lived in mine. That's Ty's. When you came over, we were like, that room. Yeah, because like, it was like. Yeah, but it was the Fortress of Solitude, wasn't it?
I'd be in my room most of the time, but I could come out.
That's what your mama said, though.
It's because we're like the hermit game.
You know, I'm playing the game, like, on the weekend, that's the only way I play the game, but on, like, regular days, I would, like, get my homework done, feed the dog, do all my chores, and I might stay out and talk with them for a while.
Oh, this, it reminds me.
Like, okay,
dude, there's a coaster and I want it.
A coaster?
Yeah, it's like a coaster you put cans in.
Little thing.
Yeah. Uh-huh. It says in there, the Wi-Fi went out. I had to talk to my family. They seem like nice people. And I want it so bad.
That's true.
You're like, when the Wi-Fi go out, you can't get onto nothing. You're like, okay, I guess I got it. Like, you go out there, you start talking, you're like, okay.
Hey. It's weird. You know, God bless Dylan, he got grounded last year. And so, I took Xbox, I took a laptop, I took phone, I have, like, no TV, nothing.
So my, see, because, like, I got my...
No electronics whatsoever. He had to come and sit in the living room with us.
I would have been so bored. I would have been crazy. I would have been tapping my fingers the whole time.
He's
sitting
there and he goes, what are you going to watch?
That's how you go around the
whistle.
Yeah.
No, see, my dad got me there. He goes, I'm going to take everything I bought you. So I give everything he bought me. But my computer, because I bought it.
I used to do it at school. I always
took everything. I took
Dylan
lessons, you know, last year.
And they were laughing so hard about it. I said,
now first, let's be hot out of the porch. I don't want it yet.
I was like, you're funny. I ain't gonna say it to him, but we were funny. We were just bored.
Oh, yeah.
We were like at break where everybody just outside talking. I was just bored. This one I like wasn't hanging out with Zach and them. That like back then, the other people I used to hang out with. I still hang out with them, but I mostly hang out with them now.
Well, yeah, but like.
Cause like, they're more like my game group in what we call it talk. While everybody else, like my sports since everybody else talked.
Well, do you score, play sports and stuff at school?
I played sports when I was young. I stopped playing sports now. Like, I played football for a bit and baseball. I used to play baseball when I was little, all the way to I was like 10. Then I started playing football when I was 12. After that, I had stopped, went into band, did that for a while, then I didn't play, and then I stopped everything, but I go and got to sports again this year. I'm going to be in bowling and archery.
Have they let y'all know anything about archery? Dylan,
it's like to us.
That start pulling, and oh, I loved it, I loved going to all the competitions, yes. Love.
I do know, like the bowling. I had signed up for bowling and archery. They also added girls volleyball and golf. I was like, who will sign up?
Did you?
We had golf when I was in high school.
Did they let you on the bowling team?
Yeah, I'm on the bowling.
They didn't let me on it. Well, I didn't go get the paper too because I wasn't there that day. Did you give them the paper out?
Yeah, I got signed up with the bowling team.
I signed up, but I had to go to Meridian and sign them papers that day.
Dylan doesn't tell me. I didn't get
a chance to go get the papers.
Do you have any homework? No.
I don't, cause like I got teachers who are like let me get free time after class and they'll help me do it.
Well, I see all those little things come through on my phone, so I know he's got homework and stuff. I'm like, do you not really?
Well, my phone's been cut off for like forever, so I don't even sign up for those. I don't even use Daddy's phone, cause. Which I did the robotics on Daddy's phone.
Yeah.
So because it's so he knows it.
Oh, he ain't told me about robotics. I don't have robotics. I've got U.S. history and algebra.
The only class I got with Matthew is culinary.
He loves that.
I ain't got a class with nobody.
He has been excited about that, though. He wanted to take that last year. He didn't want to be 11 last year.
Miss Black.
She's She stayed.
But the thing is, she white.
I love it. Mrs.
Miller.
You ever watch, what is it, Super Troopers?
Yeah.
Mrs. There's, Miller.
The new constable in our neck of the woods car is like in the 80s. Mm-hmm. Okay? And he looks like a Super Trooper.
Really? I couldn't tell this guy a straight face. He told me that. I was like, got a cheeseburger for a cop. I'd say that guy so mad at me.
You see the little crown I made in art class? Little paper crown? I gave it to David.
Did you?
Yeah, cause I got like 100 for it. If it ain't broken, you should say it.
Dylan will draw on his arm. The day he had pretty detailed out the bones.
The bones.
It was awesome when he moved his arm and stuff. He would take two pictures of
it. Now, I said if I tried to draw it, it would have looked so ugly. He did the guess look good.
He took art 2 years in Starkville. Oh, this is 2 years down here.
Who teaches the art now?
What's his name?
Mr. Daniels.
He's from Ackerman, I think.
Preacher, too. I've seen like some of the actual drawings.
We're comparing him to Keith Adcock, too.
Yeah, well, no, he'll tell you. He go for none of this stuff. They're trying to get more. The numbers are picking up at Lawson. The enrollment numbers. So they're able to get this more of this stuff in here. Which I am so excited when they got archery in, because when Dylan started ninth grade, Lord, I begged them to try to get archery up there. Because it would benefit the kids, you know, it would be another elective, and it shows teamwork, and it's not, they beat each other up, you know?
Yeah. Bad part is I don't trust any of them kids with anything, like.
Look, now they're going to be strict on them ones, and if they get a decent one to be the archery instructor, you've got to be disciplined to play that.
Hey,
where
did you put the towel in?
I had to go to the office and get like special privileges to take one of my to actually. I had to go to the office and get like signed notes and stuff just to be certified to use one of my knives in art class.
Really?
Yeah.
I actually brought my book bag. What am I talking about? I got my drones in it.
Yeah, the one I was like, why are we taking it? I don't know. Go through and door him.
They're not going to remind you about nothing that they were
scared. Oh, I didn't know. It's like it's personal stuff, but we were having too much fun.
I'm just going to make it work.
What you doing?
I'm just having fun with the camera. Last thing we got. Last day we have, Tess.
Today's Saturday, tomorrow's Sunday, so I know we're going to have one bad day for Monday.
Yeah, I know, but I'm talking about lack of...
I know what it's always.
Yeah.
Together.
Oh,
well, my first convention, that was fun. And you definitely need to send me that picture of me and the Neko.
Yeah.
I definitely want that to be able to come on.
Yeah.
I got my pokey sticks. I'm ready.
Yeah.
Thank you. So I got another
book. Well, you got how many more things you got left?
I forgot about my pokey sticks.
Pop off the whole thing. I'll be heard more separated.
Yeah, I'm going to leave this one to bed and I'll be lying.
She's
still
have a job for you. Well, you went left center?
Left center, not
with I thought she was talking about, in here. How many things you got left?
A good bit.
Can I have one?
Yeah.
No, I left it out. It's plugged up, dude. It's plugged up. How'd you been? I even hooked that back up. I didn't take nothing out of that Xbox. All I did was plug a flash drive in it.
Hey, did you take Borderlands out?
No?
That's my creative job.
Because I stick all my games in a case.
Poor child
is just uncoordinated
about doing anything, but now
she
is talented. Yeah, there
it is, here it is, here it is, here it is.
She's also like me, she's working with me. She's also like me, but she's working with me. Guys, it's barely any. And they're all
there
usually dead or
racist
type.
Yeah, like there was one
it's only
at the end of the show there was a black dude with like a chicken bone necklace. And then 20 episodes in he turned to a Mexican. 20 more episodes in he turned to a Native American. 20 more episodes in he turned to a black man.
Okay, so, which tonight's been fun. I've had fun tonight. Just a little talking vlog, and man, it's doing well, man. Filling these cups with water. Nothing but lying time vlogs. I'm tired now. This vlogging's fun. See how people do it, but I just had fun doing this too. The convention, fun, all the costumes are done. Got two in my collection. I own the one Taz wore, I'm gonna borrow it. Which everybody needs to get it. It wasn't the same experience site. It wasn't the same experience I had, because whenever I had my first cosplay, it was, I had to buy my own costumes and stuff, make my own weapons and stuff. Now, I make the swords and everybody else will help with the other stuff, like the hair and all that stuff like that. Now that it's done, and we just have fun with it, it's all gonna be like that with our next convention. I'm going to have fun with that too. because it just, I don't know who that is. That's the way we're gonna do it and everything, so. Which, when our next convention does come around, it's gonna be something new. Which, yeah. Met the Honest Trailers, dude, that was cool. That was cool. And yeah, so I don't know what to do anymore. I'm actually gonna go find one and see where these things come from. Cause it's a lot. Japanese soda. It's got like the Japanese. Look at this game. It's got legit. That's some settings here because we're darkening it up. Lighting it up a little bit here. I'll get a little. Okay, look, he's got like Japanese stuff and the American, so yeah. We at least got something going on here. Which these I like them order. A good bit of these. These and the original over there. Ramen bottle. I get home and look at some of these. Because which they I love how they got like, I've been looking at, see, it's spelled in Japanese, and it's spelled in English. Just spelled in English, original. Same. Yeah, so. But get, there's no. Now it's kind of does open the bottle for you, yeah. But this one's different. It's got all the legit facts on it. This is legit Japan. This is legit Japan, but read down with English thing. So, yeah. Just look at this cool thing. It's got a marble in it. I'd love some of these. It's just things like drinking like that. Weird. But hey, they got traditions and stuff too. Which. Oh, I'm a. Edit these vlogs and so we did the on the way here vlogs, did the getting ready vlogs, we did the Comic-Con vlog, which was an hour long, and then we did, you know, we're doing the After Effect vlog, and I might do a as we're going home vlog. It's edited tonight. That'd be like 5 vlogs to go over. With, which is in Comic-Con, Delta Fan Fest, which was fun, like, I enjoyed it, and this, with these videos being long, it's gonna be a long after effect, and it's just me rumbling and talking, because it's me, I don't like talking, and, you know, it's just me, and I enjoy having this fun, which I just did. They're talking downstairs and having their fun. Now I'm upload, like, I'm about to go down there and like, go record. Probably record some more of like them talking, and I might edit to the final cut, or I might just edit alone. I don't know. I'm just getting tired. Probably want to record some games, but I'll do that when I get home. I got no more recording to do tonight. Other than like some, maybe some more vlogging, but this video is like this. This one little clip right here that's gonna be edited to the final clip is 17 minutes long right now. It's long to a final cut with other videos that are like a couple seconds and stuff, but that's what made all the other ones, because I added the other vlogs, I added like the things in there, which I liked meeting the Mikasa voice. She lives in Texas though, I could use a nap or just ready for bed, man. Well, I got a lot to do tomorrow. We gotta pack up all this stuff and get it ready to go tomorrow. Just phone my phone, their phone, all that stuff. Well, but I'm done. I think I should start rambling for tonight. It has been fun, and I enjoyed it. You know, messing with Chris and messing with the vlogs and the gameplay and just the channel I'm creating here is multiverse. It's not just It's gonna be. I want something to show off as new and improved and stuff. And with us always saying that we're planning to launch the game group, which if we ever do, which I'm probably gonna create when we get home, when I go home, I'm gonna launch that and the trailer and the stuff like this and the vlog, and there'll be group vlogs where I'll take clips from my vlogs and clips from their vlogs, and I'll mash it together into a final cut, and it's just all this stuff I'm planning to do. And then the separate gameplay, the group gameplay, and stuff we're going to do together, and have it all scheduled and planning, and I'm going to organize it and do what I can. The Halo team gameplay and stuff like that, the capture cards, all the stuff we gotta get, the equipment we have to slowly build up, but at the time we do it will be the timing has become great. But I've rambled pretty long, and it is about to really hit 20 minutes on this one clip in there, and I just keep wanting to talk. I enjoy this talking. It's like, it's called therapy for me. But I'm doing it and I enjoyed it. I enjoy it. Less people enjoy it. So, have a good time. And I will see you in whatever next vlog I do.
Well, guys, it is 3 minutes for being 12 o'clock. Nothing else is amazing happened to vlog, so my day, I guess. I'm going to bed. This is it. They're gonna be uploaded to my computer. Said I'm uploaded. I go off tomorrow and whatever happens then. These vlogs. Set them to watch. But I'm gonna go to bed and start tomorrow, a vlog whenever I wake up and what happens. The 5 vlog days, right? So these will be, I'm gonna grab my charger right now. And get them ready to get my computer lodged up. Set open. I have, I think finally, took like 2 hours to finish all the way editing on this video. Yeah, the tour editing, so yeah, with that, doing it in file, new project, and yeah. Oh, now I don't want to save the project. File, new project, save. No. I had fun today, guys. I'm just sleeping. I'll do some vlogs tomorrow, but I'm gonna upload these on my computer. Get them off my phone, and then I'm done for today. Thank you for staying this far. Have a good night, whenever you watch this, and I will see you in the next one. Have a good time.